LiveCode is a graphical app development environment having a long history. Starting in 1987, Apple's HyperCard pioneered the concept of the HyperTalk language using the stack and card metaphor. In 1992, LiveCode brought the same concepts to cross-platform app development. 2016 introduced the implementation of LiveCode widgets. When developing in LiveCode, all platforms share the very high-level LiveCode script language. Each English word or phrase describes something that typically takes from a few lines to hundreds of lines of code in other languages. LiveCode script is event-driven and either object-based by attaching code to each object or object-oriented if you use behaviors to share object code. The JavaScript shown here is replaced by a single line of LiveCode script. LiveCode widgets created with the LiveCode Builder systems language are first-class citizens. They are not subject to the limitations of the normal message path used by grouped controls. They look and function as if they were written in C and drawn directly by the engine. This small sample of LiveCode 8 widgets was created with LiveCode Builder. Most of these widgets were created by LiveCode Limited, but some were created by third-party developers. The LiveCode IDE looks and works the same across platforms, as shown in these two screenshots of Mac and Windows versions. The script shown in the editor is a very simple piece of code used for mobile development to automatically resize the application window. These few lines of code account for mobile devices of any screen size or orientation. Most of the IDE scripts are stored as text files to facilitate versioning in GitHub. For instance, this is the Rev Debugger script. 64-bit LiveCode app deployment is available for server, iOS, Mac OS X, and Linux. Not only is LiveCode available for development and deployment on Mac, Windows, and Linux, but apps can also be built for the iOS and Android mobile platforms and HTML5. The same code runs on each platform. The LiveCode Builder language provides the features required to build even more of LiveCode using LiveCode. We can zoom into the LiveCode architecture diagram to see how LiveCode Builder accomplishes this task. The result is a 5x improvement in productivity compared to developing in C, and perhaps most importantly, provides any LiveCode developer with the capability of writing their own widgets and wrappers for third-party and OS APIs. The LiveCode Builder source code for the line graph widget is compact and straightforward to understand. The source file is less than 800 lines of code. The clock widget is even smaller, requiring only 314 lines of code. With LiveCode, you never have to worry about being locked out of the source code for the open source community edition. You can fix a bug, add new features, submit back into the source tree, and everyone benefits. LiveCode commercial licenses are also available. FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition can quickly convert FileMaker Pro, Microsoft Access, or Visual FoxPro apps into LiveCode. Download a free demo version today.